sustainable program, we are going for one program here. Here is at the content of the memory location, 2000 eggs pollen, 500 eggs to the content of 3000 eggs pollen, 600 eggs, and store the reserve in 5000 eggs pollen, 700 eggs. This means that we are having different segment analysis. We are having 2000 eggs, we are having 3000 eggs, and 5000 eggs. So these are the segment addresses, and memory address we are having 500 eggs, 600 eggs, and 700 eggs. The first data, it is available in the segment 2000 eggs in the memory location 500 eggs. The second data, it is in your segment address 3000 eggs and memory location 600 eggs. And we need to store the result, that is the addition of these two data at your segment 5000 eggs and memory address 700 eggs. So this is the question that we need to solve. So if you want for solving it, the programming is where you can start with your ORG 4000 H. ORG is your origin locator. So your memory address start from your 4000 location. So this is the memory address for this particular program. Okay. So move CX, 2000 H. Okay. Move DS, CX. So here what is happening that from these two steps we are going for initializing your say segment register. So data your segment register we are going for initializing it. How we are initializing it? Say we are having your first segment address is 2000 H. So 2000 H means here 2000 H is copied to your CX register. CX is your general purpose register. And now here whatever 2000 H you are having, it is assigned to your DS. Okay, your segment register DS. So here we are initializing your segment register. Next. Move AX, 5000 H. So 5000 H is your memory address. So in the memory address 5000 H, whatever the data is, that data is copied to your AX register. Okay. So here what is happening? The content of your memory location 5000 H, which is in the segment register 2000 H. Okay. That is copied to your AX register. Next. The second data we are having at this segment register, so again we need to go for initializing it. So move CX, 3000 eggs, move DS CX. So here what is happening, for initializing your segment register again, so 3000 eggs is copied to your CX register, and here what is the content that you are having, that is your 3000 eggs, it is assigned to your segment register DS. Okay, so here also we need to go for initializing it, and after that move BX, 600 eggs. So here what is happening, the data that is available in the memory address 600 eggs, that is copied to your BX register. So what we are having in AX register, we are having the data which is stored in the memory location 500 eggs and having the segment 2000 eggs, and at your register BX we are having the data whose memory address is located at 600 H and whose segment address is 3000 H. So these two data we are having. Now we are going for the addition operation. Add H, BX. This means that whatever the content that you are having at your H register and BX register that are added up, and after that the result is stored in your AX register. Earlier AX was having the data 1 and BX was having the data 2. Now after the execution of this one, BX will have the data 2 and AX will have the result. Okay, now move CX, 5000 H. So here what is happening that we are going for initializing it. We are going for initializing it. And move DX, CX. So here what is happening that 5000 H location is copied to your CX register, and as you are having this 500 location in CX register, it is copied to your segment register DX. So we are initializing. Now move 700 H, AX. AX is having the result. That result we are storing to the memory location 700, whose segment register is 5000 H. Okay, and that only is the requirement. That only is the requirement. Then after that, what? So this is the required program. Okay.